Corinne had an amazing week this week. She's happy, giggly, enthusiastic about reading and writing. She is the Corinne I haven't seen.
Everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 9. It is Sunday afternoon. I'm in my Christmas pajamas. Aren't these cute? They're a few years old from Pink, obviously, but they're super cute. I love thermals. But I'm in my bedroom, which you guys only kind of see during the nighttime when I'm getting ready to go to bed. But I thought since I just like deep cleaned my entire house, I deep cleaned like everything. I thought that I would finally do an apartment tour. You guys have seen most of it anyway, just because we've been here since August is when we moved in. So it's been some time, but I wanted to hold it off because I was like, I don't want to do it yet. I want to do it when it's perfect and ready, and it'll just never be perfect. Obviously, always gonna grow and change, and we're not gonna live here forever. So I just figured I would just do it today. I'm sure you guys are bored of seeing me like clean my house and this and that, so I just thought this would be something different that I can show you guys, and it keeps the camera off of my face because I'm just recovering today. So, and it's just Sunday, I don't want to do my hair or my makeup or wear real clothes, and I'm kind of just like stalling because Sebastian's supposed to bring me sushi. He is at a lunch with his family while I'm working, so I'm just trying to stall because I'm hungry. So let's start this room tour, or this house tour. So behind me here, which you guys can't see, is like our front door in this long hallway. I'm gonna show you fast. See, it's like a huge, don't look at the trash. Well, it's like cardboard that we need to get rid of, and the couch that Sebastian sold but just needs to take it. I guess I could show you. This hallway is just like huge. Like, so this is our front door here. This is a little closet that we hold random stuff in. And then you walk in, and like this part of the house is just so hard because if I were to turn off this light, it is so dark. So it's hard to like want to decorate and put stuff here when there's just no light. So I don't really know what to do with it. Anyway, you'll see we have like this little bookshelf that has, this is like, I feel like the cutest part of the house, which I should probably move it, but it just shows like me and Sebastian so well. Just like all of his knickknacks from when he traveled, our books, like our photo albums, just like our games and stuff. I just really like, this used to be my dad's beer stein. So it's just like a nice collection of things we brought into this house together that I really love. And I want to showcase better, but for right now, it just lives here. Then you look past the trash and the couch, and then you just have like our counter. So we have like this picture when we first got engaged, just like keys and random things that kind of collect there. And then there's an overview of our kitchen, our living room, and like our dining room area. So this is a table we got for my mom. That works really great. We don't eat a lot on the table, but it's nice to like have a table. And then we just have this mirror from IKEA. Hello, in my jammies. This little runner I got at Walmart, which was really cute. And then the tray is like the $5 section at Target. I just have a huge candle from Walmart, and it's my favorite candle. I want to get another one. It smells so good. It's like amber and vanilla. It's so good. And then we just have a little Christmas tree and those napkins. And then this lamp that I am still trying to find a different one. Like, I would love something other than that, of course. And then our tree, which is right there. And then you guys have seen this a lot already. These two pieces are from IKEA. We're gonna do a gallery wall, so I found like a gold G, as well as just like prints that we need to print out that is gonna go there. So that's why the clock is like a little bit over there, because other stuff are gonna be next to it. We don't have much going on here, like decor wise. I just have this little vase, I don't know, that I got from the Goodwill, which is so cute. I'm just sticking him there, but I wanna put like flowers or something. Our stockings that I still need to hang up, and then just, yeah. I think this is so hard because I want my living room to be like so cute, but it's Christmas right now, so it's not, I don't know. And then our table, which we just have that stuff. And then in this corner, it's just our two couches, and then over here, nothing really special is going on. I found a really cute side table that I've had my eye on that I want to get, but in time. So yeah, so that's the overview of our main kind of living area. This is my favorite part of the house because it is just so open, and that's what caught my eye when we first moved here. It's just so much space. Next is our kitchen. There's really nothing special in here. This cutting board's from IKEA. This is our, like, sometimes it's our fruit basket. Right now it's just like a weird vegetable basket, but I eventually want to be Khloe Kardashian with all of these, but I think I got that at Walmart. And then our little Christmas straws. I'll glance over the sink that are like the dishes that need to be done, but this is kind of like our coffee station. I usually have like all my favorite mugs hanging on this. This is where we keep all of our coffee for our Keurig. And then we just have our little advent calendars. This is like plates, cups, and bowls. Again, kind of nothing. These are so cute. These are our salt and pepper shakers that I got from Target. I think they're so cute. And yeah, I won't really go into the cupboards too much. It's just like things to live. And then in here is our laundry and like a ton of storage. It's so messy in there, but you know, you get the gist of it. It's super messy. So that is our kitchen at a glance, just because there's not much going on there, and it's not that exciting. If you guys want more of it, let me know. Okay, so moving on, we just have our hallway here, and then to the right is our first guest bathroom. It's really nice that we have two bathrooms. We don't use them all the time, but when people stay over, it's really nice. So just like some knick-knacky things. I just have this happiness candle and then like a hand sanitizer, this little bin that has like face masks and extra ponytails and bobby pins if people stay over, as well as like a little jar of Q-tips. Is that what they're calling? Q-tips. And then in here, just like random storagey stuff. So yeah, not much with the bathroom, but it is good to have, and I do really love it. Next to the left will be our first guest room, but we've turned it into Sebastian's office. It is still a work in progress. He has like a little mini fridge and like his lamp and just, you know, his desk and all of this, but it is something that he wants to obviously make better and feel more comfortable in. So for now, this is what we're working with, but it works. Then we just have a little hall closet here that has like all of our towels. I'm washing them, but all of our towels and face cloths and stuff like that. And then right next is kind of my space, my YouTube space, which is a mess always, but it has like this cute shelving, which I always say, like, if we had a kid, how cute would that be? But we don't. So for now, yeah, this is where I film some of my YouTube videos, and eventually want it to be like my beauty room. Like, I want to get a vanity. There's so many gifts like on the ground. I eventually want to get like a vanity on this wall, which is like high on my priority list. But yeah, I just have a rack. This rack will normally be like all of my new in stuff or stuff I'm loving at the moment, or just, you know, don't want to hang up. And then this is kind of a mess, of course. I just vacuumed, so gotta put that back. But this little storage thing just has like extra makeup. It's such a mess. But like random makeup, just like files and stuff like that. And then I just have some knick-knacky here. This was my dad's as well. He was really good at pool. So I just have like little pens in there. My mom got this for me. This used to be my favorite book. And when I was born, she wrote this little message and then gave it to me when me and Sebastian. Okay, sorry, my phone is ringing. So yeah, my mom got me that, which is really cute. Sebastian got this New York frame, which I just think is so cute. And then I just have this little bulletin board with like some of my favorite Polaroids. And then just like randomy things. Oh, this was from last night. I gotta put those up, so cute. My friend Mikkel got me this journal, which is the story of my life, and it just has little prompts that you write in. Super cute. But yeah, again, I would love all of this stuff to be different. Like, not black, but it is. So that is the room. Sorry, there's not much to show you. I like to obviously not have a lot in here for when I do film. But yeah, I do want to change it. So we'll see. And then lastly is our bedroom. And yeah, our bedroom, there's not much either. I do really love how our, like, the light is so pretty in here. And I love that it's just white and calm in here. I love my bedroom to feel like that. We just have this rug on the ground, which is really cute. We got it at Home Goods, I think. This dresser is from IKEA. It's like the most annoying dresser. That will never shut no matter how empty or how much I mess with it, it doesn't shut. This is like Sebastian's side, so he says his glasses, like this little holder that he keeps some rings and chapstick in, and then this mess, which drives me insane. But it's like a little watch holder, which he needs a new one, but and then this, which I thrifted a while ago, just holds like our perfumes, my rollerballs, this little picture of us, just cute things like that, just to kind of center the dresser. And then I just have this candle burning, and then this is where I keep like all my earrings. My mom got it for me, which was really sweet because mine were just like all piled up on this little thing. I suck at keeping jewelry organized. But yeah, that's what we have right now. And then this is just my ring and my Sebastian ring that's in there. These are just like little funky ones. I'm like weird about keeping rings out in the open. I don't like to, so like my special ones, I keep them in a box, but these ones can just be out. And then this is a little nail oil that my cute nail girl gave me for Christmas. Isn't that so cute? So I put it right there to try and remember to do it. Then we just have our diffuser, couple oils there. And then out here is our balcony. We have one outside of our bedroom, which is like a cute little view. You can't see the mountains today. It's so yucky. You can like barely see them. It's so yucky and gross. Yeah, so that is our balcony. Then we just have our bed. I like to keep things pretty simple. I am looking at side tables. That's like the next thing I want to get, which I think I found them, but not sure. And then I'm also doing a DIY headboard, but that takes some time as well because I'm thrifting the pieces, so that's yet to come. I also want to get like pictures of us here, and obviously just like more things, but this is my side of the bed that has the mirror. We just keep it here. We don't really have a specific place for it. And then just my books and my notepad that I read before bed. And then we have our two closets. So this side is mine. It's not like super messy, but there it is, you know. And then this side is Sebastian's. And then we have our bathroom. Nothing too fancy. We do have a nice like counter space, which is good. We have good storage amount. All the mains that you would see in a normal bathroom. Nothing too fancy. Our house, I don't know why, but our house, I can turn it around now, but our house gets so dusty. It's insane. So it's like, I never want to put, and like I spray hairspray, so I don't know how to keep my bathroom. Like I don't want to put things on the counter, if that makes sense. I do want to get a little tray, but that's besides the point. But yeah, that is our house. I love our home. I think there's just so much potential in this house, which makes me so excited. Like I said, it is something that little by little we get like a clock and this and that, and we do what we can to like make it feel homey, and it'll grow as we grow and stuff will be taken down, and I don't know why I'm rambling about that, but yeah, I just love our house. So I hope that you guys enjoyed that little tour, because you guys have never really seen it. What did I tell you guys? Sushi! Thank you, babe! I'm so excited. That is the end of today's vlog. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing a little bit more of my apartment and the space that me and Sebastian live in. I had fun showing you guys today. So I hope that you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe before you leave, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!